ride home.
Welcome.
Oh, hey.
This is new angle.
Didn't see you over there.
What is
that? It's more conditioned.
Okay. Done. 2 hours early today.
Don't tell the wives.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Maybe I'll edit that out.
Yeah.
No, I won't.
Wait, it's 3:30. That's why it's so warm. My pants are.
Oh, yeah. That'll do it. Super excited.
Super excited. I didn't tell my wife. He might still be working.
Seriously?
No, he's not working.
Oh, I was
but
say,
I did tell
fantastic.
Him. I told him at 20 after. He's like, really? I'm like, yeah.
Nice.
He's like, how long have you known? I'm like, 40 minutes.
You bastard!
Right? Why didn't you tell me?
Nice. So, we are on our way home. That way, south. To drink beer.
Oh, we are. Yes, we are.
Remember?
Remember
that when I was like, hey, let's drink beer, and you were like, okay. Yeah. So that's happening. 1:40 in the afternoon. We're gonna get our drink on.
And the waitress, the barmaid, when we get there, is gonna be like, you guys want to like she did last
time. Yeah. But it has been a while.
It has
since we've gone.
A solid month. Since we've gone to a bar.
Yeah.
Adult drinking stand.
The last time we went was that Taco Monday.
Yeah, it was Taco Monday. What's the special today?
I don't know. We'll find out when we get there. Might have to get some food.
I'm gonna accelerate real nicely.
Accelerate nicely.
So we have upgraded from paper towel to microfiber cloth.
Yes.
Mostly because we're in the Blackadder today.
Yeah.
We don't have paper towel.
New scenery. New
Welcome.
View.
Can you tell? Sunroof.
Oh.
Ooh, extra lighting. No. Yay, nay. Tell us in the comments about the lighting.
Nah, shut it.
No?
I like being mysterious.
Should not speed over here.
Shrouded. Oh, B-Man said he gave you a new topic.
Joking.
Do you remember what it was?
I don't remember what it was. Do you remember? Did he tell
no,
you?
He didn't tell me. He said he told you.
I was like, that was like 5:30 this morning. I was like still sleeping.
True.
He's like, you're talking.
Like, we do start work real early. That's not really his name.
It's not his name.
So I think it'll be okay.
I did tell him. I was like, we gave you a shout out in one of our videos.
Yeah.
He's like, what? I'm like, yeah. I didn't use your real name though. He's like, what'd you call me? I'm like, B-Man. He's like, yeah, okay. He thought I called him what we call him at work.
Oh.
Because that is not his real name.
That is not his real name.
We work with a lot of people, but we call them by not their real name.
I know. I'm hoping one day that'll be me.
It is Goose. Corey called you Goose today.
Yeah, I did. I responded instantly. I should just stop responding to Eric.
Who?
Yeah, who? Be like, you know my name, it's on my hard hat. Twice. Front and back. Sad, sad. Front, back, sad, sad.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's talk about the weekend. 3-day weekend.
Yes.
Labor Day weekend.
No plans. Well, I mean, we're going Saturday.
What are you doing this weekend?
Mother-in-law's birthday is Saturday.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're going.
That's solid. Are you going down by her?
Yeah, we're going to East Troy. Yeah.
Okay.
So
it'll be a good day. Staying overnight or it's just a day?
Probably not. It'll just be a day thing.
Yeah.
We usually don't stay overnight because her grandpa's like super old fashioned and we're not allowed to sleep in the same bed.
Grandpa?
Yeah. Right. Oh, yeah. So Sarah's mom is their caretaker. So her grandparents are, I mean, they can, you know, they can be on their own.
Okay.
Hang on.
All right. We got a little banana sandwich back there.
A little banana sandwich.
I thought she was coming down, but she's in there pretty good.
She's wedged in there.
She is.
Yeah.
She likes her wedges.
She likes her wedges. her grandparents, obviously, they can take care of themselves. But Sarah's mom has lived there her entire life. Well, I mean, she's moved out a few times here and there, like when she was back with her dad.
Yeah.
But she has pretty much lived there all the time.
Okay.
So, yeah, Sarah's mom lives at with her parents, grandparents.
Okay.
I forgot why we were talking about that.
Because I asked what you're doing this weekend.
Oh, yeah, and
if you were staying overnight. I got you. My parents are like that, too. Because, yeah. Well, they don't have a spare bedroom now anymore since my sister moved out.
Oh, yeah.
And anytime Katie and I go over there, we have to sleep separately.
Oh, that's because you guys aren't married.
No, it's because there isn't room for both of us in one spot. Like, she takes up the entire couch.
Yeah.
And I sleep in the recliner. Because that's kind of what I do. Right. Sleep on chairs. I'm a big fan of sleeping on recliners.
Yeah.
Mm, it's quite nice.
I slept on the couch last night for a few hours. That was cool.
Yeah. Alright, Sunday and Monday.
Yeah.
Does Sarah work?
I imagine. Usually if the question is, does Sarah work because it's a holiday?
Yeah.
The answer is most likely.
Okay.
Because she always works on things.
That's fair. So, Jesse. Gotta do is lay the blocks out.
Yeah, I mean it shouldn't take much longer.
It's no more intensive labor.
Right.
All that is done.
All the
thankfully.
All the real
thank
physical.
God. Thank yes. Yes, yeah, so that's all done. So that is what we're doing this weekend.
Cool.
Patio extravaganza.
Friday. And I gotta go fishing. You have a fishing license?
No.
You like fishing?
Yes.
Do you wanna go fishing? I was gonna go fishing today, actually.
I don't know my fishing license. Or
it's
any fishing stuff.
$20.
That's all.
Yeah.
That's either.
Then you cannot go fishing.
That's either.
I only have one thing.
That's either up north or just gone.
Oh. You know, my whole tackle box is also gone. I don't know where it went. It got lost somewhere in all of my boots. And my couch surfing bags.
So what do you fish with?
I bought new stuff.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. A couple weeks ago, I went with Austin. It's a Fleet Farm. Have you ever been to a Fleet Farm?
Man, that's all we have with Fleet Farm.
Oh, I love Fleet Farm.
I hate Farm and Fleet.
Oh, I can't. I don't know if I can go back to Farm and Fleet.
Fleet Farm is the shit.
Yes. There's a fishing section.
Yeah.
There was a whole fishing section.
Yeah.
And that's where I got all my fishing stuff. And they sell fishing licenses.
Fishing. And they give you a free thing.
And I got a free mug.
Yeah.
Well, I gave it to Austin because he did not get a free mug. Because he did not buy his fishing license that day. See?
Sucks to be him.
I love that. That's a normal thing? They just give free stuff away?
Yeah.
With fishing licenses?
And hunting licenses. Any kind of licenses, you get some free.
Fleet Farm, you're doing a great job.
You are. You're doing good work.
You work at Fleet Farm.
That.
I hope you love your job.
I applied to work at Fleet Farm once.
Yeah.
They didn't hire me.
What? They couldn't see excellence, I guess.
I mean, some people are blind to it. I understand.
Yeah. True.
But yeah, for real, Fleet Farm. That's the way to go.
Yeah, and then, like, we only went to the fishing section. I have not seen the rest of the store. The store up in Appleton was so cool. It looks like there's a silo in the middle of it. Like, not in the middle of the store, but, like, the front doors. Looks like there's a silo.
Yeah.
Are all of them like that?
Fleet Farm, man.
What? That is so cool.
Yep.
That one-ups Farm and Fleet right there.
A silo? A fake silo? A
fake silo.
Yep.
I hope the boss's office is up there. If I was a boss, I would want my office to be on top of the silo.
They actually use it for storage.
That sucks. It
no,
should be the office.
They don't. I lied. There's nothing in it.
What?
Except shame and regret.
Shame and regret? Like, why did we build this?
They built a silo.
Speaking of free stuff.
Yeah.
So, we got free hats today.
Free hats.
New free hats.
Mine's down there. Also, you know what else is down there? Comment, like, subscribe.
Oh, that's okay.
Yeah, get like, your mind out of the gutter.
I was like, Eric, where are you going with this?
I mean, I'm stopping. I'm done with this.
That's like our,
I'm done with this.
Our joke with our friend Bill.
It's
towards my sister-in-law, because my sister-in-law kind of liked Bill for a little while.
Okay.
And we went up to her, we're like, hey, you know what's big and black and below Bill's waist? Bill has a size 14 shoe.
Whoa!
Yeah, he got big feet.
That's massive.
Yeah, so he always had black shoes.
Okay.
So, we always told her that. And then we would send her shoe porn, which we'd just take a picture of Bill's shoe and send it to her.
Nice.
Oh my god, it was so funny.
Laces undone.
Yeah, like, oh!
Shoe porn.
Getting edgy.
Ooh.
Sometimes there's no foot in it.
Ooh. Mm. Wide like open gap. Maybe he's about to turn into the woods.
I hope not. you have beard.
Yeah.
Two.
Yeah. I'm actually thinking about doing 7 and 7.
Oh,
like beer. Beer sounds nice, but it's a really nice, sunny day, and I feel like just a refreshing drink.
Kettle press.
Kettle press is good.
Kettle press.
I might get that too.
It still smells like Juno. You smell it?
Yeah.
It's probably that truck in front of us.
The East.
The one that just figured out his blinker was on.
He's like, maybe I'm not gonna turn into the woods randomly. So in Juneau, there is it a bread factory?
I thought it was a preservatives factory.
Preservatives factory.
For preservatives.
And it smells so funky.
It's definitely this truck. Because the closer we get, the more it smells.
You need to pass this truck.
I need to pass this truck. My hat agrees.
Can't really resume the show.
We're going into speed mode. I was just thinking, what if that back hatch thing opened?
Don't even say that.
What if it opened?
No.
That would be so bad. That would be the end of this episode.
All right, so basically what's in front of us right now is like, it looks like a milk tanker.
Yeah.
Only not as clean. And there's that massive...
drain pipe.
Yes, that drain on the back of it. And something's in there.
Oh my god, it smells...
Something is in there. Warp 10. Engage.
You smell!
What is wrong with you, sir?
Like, I hope he understands that I was doing that to make him smell.
Did I put them on?
Yeah, you smell!
It's right there too. I wonder what that
is. That speaker?
Yeah.
I hope it. Man.
All right. Anyways,
we've been having issues with audio and video.
Oh man. All right. So we got the new camera, right? And we love it. It kind of shows too much because now, like with that camera, you can see how scruffy our beards actually are. Instead of them looking glorious on the phone camera.
We are always glorious.
Man, that's true, sorry.
Glorious beards.
But we're...
Glorious beards.
We are...
Glorious beards.
We talk loud because that's just how we talk.
Yeah.
This camera...
Probably because we wear earplugs all day.
Yeah, that's actually for real. And the pain line.
Just, and the pain line.
It's so loud.
You have to talk.
And this camera's microphone is super sensitive.
Very.
So we actually have to talk like a normal person. Normal people.
If I talk quieter, I talk like this. Not really.
Okay,
I kind of do, I guess.
Please don't ever talk quiet again. I'm turning into more of a man.
I turn into Morgan Freeman. A southern Morgan Freeman.
Southern Morgan Freeman.
I had the voice of Morgan Freeman.
You'd be in the wrong line of business.
I would be in the wrong line of business. I would have to be like a news reporter.
Yeah.
Or a Morgan Freeman.
A narrator.
Stand-in.
Yep.
I could be a stand-in. A stunt double. It'd be like Morgan Freeman, and then he's about to do something cool, and then it just shows me with a helmet on, and then back to Morgan Freeman.
And in the credits, it would be like the voice of Morgan Freeman, spoken by the voice of Steve.
Perfect. The voice of Morgan Freeman.
Vocals by... Morgan Freeman by Steve.
It's my new band.
Morgan Freeman by
we
Steve.
We do. Sarah and I do have a band.
Yeah.
Did I tell you about that?
I think you may have.
It's called Sunday Smells Like Old People.
Yes.
Yep.
Well, what do you guys play?
We don't play anything. We just make up songs. Like, and we had like 7 songs in the last 6 years.
That's like almost an album.
Well, we didn't like sing. Like, there's not words to the songs. There's just names of the songs. We want something.
Well, that isn't. That's not a song at all. Just the title.
We have, yeah. Our hit is called "Sunday Smells Like Old People." All right.
Yeah.
That's our number one.
Okay. And how did you come up with that name?
We just said random stuff. Like we would be just doing what we're doing right now. We're like, yeah, have you ever noticed that Sunday smells like old people?
Okay.
Like, you know,
I have the name of a song.
Alright.
Hayfield Escalator.
Hayfield Escalator.
because I'm just saying random words now too. Blue Pickup Sunrise.
Oh man! That sounds like a Colt Ford song.
It really does. Yeah.
Colt Ford can sing.
Colt Ford, you can take that. I just need a check for about 10 G's.
Mm-hmm. And I need I'm pissed.
Yeah, well
I'm not smart enough to be a lawyer.
We'll split it.
Another song we have is called Dinner Worm.
Dinner Worm.
Yep, because we used to have a bearded dragon.
Yes, and
we
I did too.
We get dill worms.
Yeah,
for dinner.
Yep, me too.
And one
Spyro.
Time, yeah, Spyro?
Spyro the dragon.
Ours was nice. we had two of them. We had a baby one that the cats ended up eating.
Oh my god.
And then we
this
had
is why cats are a hazard.
Yeah, but we had a big one for longer. We had the little one. His name was Reptar, like mm-hmm. from Rugrats.
Yeah.
Right? That was pretty cool. And the other one we had, it's a YouTube video. Trogdor.
Oh.
Trogdor!
Oh my god, I haven't seen Trogdor in a long time.
Right? I called him T. Because Trogdor,
I'll attach the link to the Trogdor video
you can do
in our description.
Yeah, I should put a picture of Trogdor on my face right here too. Trogdor!
I can't do that.
Yeah, you can.
I know. Well, you can, but I am not that creative.
Not
and
that creative.
Don't wanna.
I look like Trogdor.
Alright, let's talk about YouTube videos. That's a good subject.
That's a good subject.
Maybe we should save that for next time since we're...
I can ruin everybody's day with one word. Narwhals.
Don't say narwhals, damn
it! Narwhals, the ocean. Okay, that brings up another thing I thought of yesterday. Alright? Replace the word narwhals with drywall. Not drywall swimming in the ocean. It goes drywall, hanging in the bathroom, hanging in the bedroom, hanging in the kitchen.
That could be the worst song.
Yeah, you gotta do it to the narwhal song. Drywall, hanging in the bathroom, hanging in the bedroom, hanging in the kitchen.
I will never get those brain cells back that I just lost. Please don't ever sing that again.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Alright,
Jesus,
this is such a sad moment.
Oh my. Why did that just happen to me?
These are the things I think of at work.
Wow.
Yeah. And remember that song I asked you?
I hope not.
they said about a lot.
About.
I don't know what song it was. I told you.
Is it Canadian?
No, but. Yeah, no. Hold on. Alright, we gotta move on. I gotta think of what this song was.
I don't know if I can move on from that.
A drywall song? You're gonna wake up at midnight.
If I do that, my next step is jumping off the roof. If that comes and plagues my dreams, we are gonna have a problem.
I need to make this whole song now.
No, you don't.
I do.
No,
I need to. It's my destiny.
Okay.
It's my destiny.
That can be your album.
It's gonna be a number one. It's gonna be a number one.
You need a number one something.
And then instead of a narwhal, in the picture, it's just gonna be a piece of drywall.
Oh my god.
Zooming in and out like that, like me.
So it's just gonna be like white. You're not even gonna be able to see it.
Yeah. Oh my god. My eyes hurt. The worst part.
We must be like overtired or something.
No, we're just super excited about being off of work. I can still see my arm, by the way, even though my shirt's covering my face. We're only going 70.
Yeah, well, if we crash and die, it's because of Steve's drywall song.
Then that's how it's meant to be.
Okay, I feel like we need to end. We need to end. Topic for next time is going to be YouTube videos.
Yeah.
Ones that we love. Not ever the drywall song
not
again.
The drywall song.
Ever.
It's going to happen. I will do my best by next week, Wednesday, to have the drywall song.
Okay, super. For everybody over 21, we're going to have a drink for you. For everybody under 21, we're not.
We're going to have a soda.
We will have a soda.
Not even. We're just going to suck oxygen.
For you.
You can buy oxygen at Gander Mountain, or at Cabela's. Gander Mountain's not really.
Like, bottled?
Yeah. Wait, we're going to go that way or this way?
That way. I'll just walk home.
I'll still give you a ride.
Man, it's
not
it's only,
very far.
It's only like a block.
All right. I know how much you like walking.
Yeah, that's true. Maybe I'll take the ride.
Call it Uber.
Just don't maintain itself.
Yeah,
alright, people. All we're right. out. We're here. We're gonna have a
peace out.
Zesty beverage. We'll see you next time.
Next time.